pre-running in 2007 for the Baja 1000, and you know, very motivated to win that race. And I thought everything was dialed, and we were coming down the road about 1 in the morning, and I'm going about 100 miles an hour, and I'm looking off in the distance, and I see kind of something in the road, and I'm like, what is that? And as I got closer, I realized, holy shit, that's a cattle guard, and I never remembered that it was there. And as I get closer, I realize you're not supposed to go through the cattle guard. You're supposed to do a little chicane around to the left of it. So about that time, I lift, I check up, I make it around the first part. And as I have to flip it the other way, I realize there's a rock out on the right. Ended up flipping that with the right rear tire, ended up ripping the rear suspension off the car. The tire went up, hit it, the exhaust, crushed it. Now is where the story begins. We had to call for help. They brought the trailer in. During that night, we ended up starting a fire, laying in the middle of the racetrack, had it in the rut. Well, when the sun came up, we realized that when we tried to load that car up on the trailer, we couldn't get the car up there. And I ended up saying, hey, let me just get in the car and I'll bump the starter and it'll help it get up on the trailer. Well, when the chassis broke, it ripped the wiring apart and the fuel line apart. So when I hit the ignition, it pumped fuel onto the open wires, started a fire on the car, and we're scooping and scooping dirt on that for, it seemed like eternity, trying to get that fire put out. Tim Sanchez, who brought the truck, he goes, Rob, I don't have a fire extinguisher. He's up in the back of his truck, rummaging through and trying to find something, and he ends up having a case of water, and he takes the whole case of water and throws it up in the air to me, lands on the ground, got the water, I'm pouring it on the fire, and the fire is getting bigger every time I pour water on it. I'm like, Tim, this water seems like it's lighting the fire more, and he's goes, here, Rob, shovel. So he throws the shovel in the air, and the next thing, shoveling, 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 finally get it out. But I thought that I was gonna lose this car that was owned by Mark Post. And at the end of that, we were just exhausted, covered in dirt, and Tim Sanchez couldn't wait to tell Mark, to tell the world. Yeah. Hey, Mark, guess what happened? Well, first thing I wanna tell you, Rob is human. He's human, he f***ed up. He made a big mistake, and Your car is destroyed. It's got a corner ripped off. But Rob's human. He is human. But all in all, we ended up winning that race overall.